Let's have a warm welcome now for Deborah Kegel and Oleg Fedchikov.
And the first team to take the ice here as the original dance gets underway, 22-year-old Debbie Kegel and 26-year-old Oleg Fedchikov, and they are in third place.
To really love a woman, to understand her, you gotta know her deep inside.
Have you ever really loved a woman by Bryan Adams? The music they're skating to.
And this is a change that came into being last year. Vocals are allowed in this OD. As they work around the ice in this original dance, you'll notice they work on the periphery. They haven't crossed the end line, the end axis of the ring, until they got to this corner. They can only cross that line at each end and on their footwork sequence, which can either be the diagonal or the circle.
This is their third trip to the U.S. National. They placed sixth the last two seasons.
Terry, they have been plagued with injuries. She has a bad knee. She hurt her shoulder just a year ago. And now they've changed coaches, so lots of new situations. And this is that circular footwork sequence, which is a requirement. Various dance holds. Tango, foxtrot. What they don't want is hand in hand. Spin is also allowed in the original dance, face to face. Very nice wind up on this end.
In third place after the compulsory dances, looking to not only medal but maybe move up. That's their hopes. They currently would have a bronze medal. They want even more. Debbie Kegel, Oleg Fedchikov.
In this footwork sequence, you can see the variation in their holds. They are not two-footing because they don't want any two-footing except on major moves like lifts or drapes. They break the position just to change the positions, and that's very important. Watch how the feet move. They're very quick. Twizzles by each partner is important because they're looking for difficulty.
Here are the judges' marks for Deborah Kegel and Oleg Fedchikov for composition.
Oleg, by the way, a native of Moscow, not yet a U.S. citizen, although they can skate at the World Championships if they make it there. Now, two sets of marks, the first for composition in the range 5.0 up to 5.3. This original dance worth 30% of the total score. You've got compulsory dances worth 20%, and the free dance to come, which is worth 50%. Now, the marks for presentation, 5.2 up to 5.5 for Kegel and Fedchikov. We're back to Salt Lake in a moment.
5.4 and 5.5.